time is Valentine in the morning. 6:24. Good morning to you. 866-544-MYFM. If you're just getting up, starting your day, what's going on? Look at you doing your part. We got our first sip coming up in a few minutes here. We'll have some coffee together. We'll toast the day in front of us this Tuesday morning. And we'll see how things look. But I think they're looking pretty good. Speaking of looking pretty good, have you got a haircut? Who's let it go? I have got the longest hair right now that I've had in a long time. My wife tried to cut it. Didn't work out well. Could I go get a haircut at this point? Yes, the haircuts, you can go get them. And I guess the place where my wife gets her haircut, they're wearing masks and gloves and, you know, the whole face thing. Then the person wears a face mask and everything. So it seems pretty legit. But I also know that it's probably pretty backed up. So I haven't even tried, really. Because, you know, the appointments will take longer. And this place was always busy anyway. So I haven't done it. Maybe I should do it. But I also, there's a part of me, and let me know if you're the same way. Like, screw it, man. Pandemic time. You know what I mean?
Totally.
Some guy tested positive for the bubonic plague in China. That was a plague that was wiping out the world. It was a deadly, scary plague. It's fine now. You take antibiotics, you'll be fine if you got a bubonic plague. Don't panic. But anyway, I'm like, it's crazy times. I'm just going to let it go. I'm going to show my wild side. It's a part of me that's saying that I'm not going to get the haircut for that reason.
I think a lot of people are feeling that, especially because you're not seeing anybody. Nobody's seeing you in your wild hair, so what does it even really matter, you know?
And if you look at my hair, you're not seeing my rare, which has gotten big. So I figure I'd distract you with my crazy hair, and you won't notice how much weight I put on or something like that, you know?
So is your rare, is that your butt, your rare?
Yeah, it was a good rhyme, wasn't it?
It's a rear, is what you were... I get it. Sometimes rappers have to bend a word to make it rhyme, and that's what you did.
And the point is broken mood. You know, so there it is. But who's you got a haircut, Brian? You haven't got a haircut, have you? No?
Not since March.
Not since March?
Not a thing.
Okay, you've had one haircut, Kev?
I had one haircut. We have a friend that cuts hair. She came over here, we sat outside, we wore masks, and I like you, I mean, I know I could go to a barbershop and go somewhere to get my haircut, but I don't know. I feel like I don't need it, so I'm not going to, you know?
Right. So what is that? Are we just all feeling like, you know, is it a guy thing versus a lady thing? My wife's had a couple haircuts, you know? And she's had, like, her roots.
That's the natural thing, I think, for everybody.
Yeah. But every guy gets nervous and he says, my wife has a couple of gray hairs. And she turned this one or two that was just taken care of. But maybe it's a, I don't know, it's a guy thing that we just don't want to go get our haircut? Are we too lazy?
Maybe.
Or we're just trying to run it like, whatever, man, it's pandemic time, like I was saying, are you doing that? Huh, I wonder. 866-544-MYFM, text in 31043.
We did put it on Facebook, but let's see who has actually gone the longest. Like, maybe you got your hair cut in December, and you haven't had one since then. Maybe you were planning on going late March, and that didn't happen, and here we are.
Here we are, like 6 months later. Who's gone the longest without that haircut?
Valentine in the morning.
104.3 MyFM.
Look, people are ready for hair that doesn't look like it was cut with a lawnmower, and workouts that don't involve two bags of flour. They're ready for a grand reopening, for small businesses to do what they've always done. Get out there and power an economy. One appointment, one card swipe, one customer at a time. And Spectrum Business is helping to make that happen. Because we understand that it's never been more necessary to have fast internet and reliable phone services. And that's why we're proud to offer Spectrum Business internet, voice, and TV services for free for 1 month when you switch. That light at the end of the tunnel? It's nail salons and pet groomers, dentists, and CPAs. It's you and your small business, turning your community and the country around. Small business is coming back. And to help, we're offering new customers 1 month of Spectrum Business internet, phone, and TV services for free when you switch. At Spectrum Business, we're here for you because you're here for all of us. Call 844-995-0405. Restrictions apply. Call for details.
It feels like so many books these days are getting the Hollywood treatment. I'm one of those people who has to read the book before I watch the movie. This is Dana Schwartz, host of the brand new podcast, Popcorn Book Club. I talked four of my smartest, funniest friends into starting a book club with me, where we read super buzzy books and talk about them every week. iHeartRadio is number one for podcasts, and it's easy to see why. Listen to Popcorn Book Club on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
Ah, the sunny beaches of the Mediterranean. Why are you hearing cows relaxing on the beach? Well, Little Grill's just introduced a new plant-based Beyond Meatball, and the cows couldn't be happier. Luna Grill's new coastal meatball brings the delicious flavors of the Mediterranean to Beyond Meat with a blend of fresh vegetables, Mediterranean pesto, pickled onions, creamy tzatziki, and seasoned Beyond Meat. Now for just $9.95, the new coastal meatball with Beyond Meat. Only at Luna Grill.
Frank's Red Hot Thick Sauce is still the perfect blend of flavor and heat, but in four flavors that are thicker and saucier than ever. There's Buffalo Ranch, Buffalo Barbecue, Original, and Spicy Honey Bourbon. All thick, all saucy, all the time. Now you can squeeze and dip and dunk and smother, and don't let me go on any further because it's about to get very, very weird. Bottom line is that now you can use Frank's in a whole new way. And well, it's thick. Frank's Thick Sauce. I put that on everything.
For more information about contests on this station, go to 1043myfm.com/rules.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
This time traffic is sponsored by Napa Auto Parts. A pretty major crash from the southbound side of the 5 freeway in South Orange County just before you get to Crown Valley. Carpool, two left lanes are blocked off, and the drive is backing up almost from La Paz as you come out of Mission Viejo. If you see what's going on there, let me know on the traffic tip line, 888-500-5003. Northbound side of the 5 freeway through Anaheim. Just before you get to Euclid, there's a pickup truck that's sideways taking away the left lane. And there's a bunch of wood debris in the roadway northbound on the 57. Just before you get to Lincoln, they're saying it's in the two right lanes, so Freeway Service Patrol is going to run a traffic break to pick up those pieces. Westbound side of the 210, just before you get to Rosemead, that crash is gone. Your drive looks good, and it's good all the way into Pasadena. With thousands of locally owned Napa stores across the nation, chances are that wherever you call home, they do too. So wherever you stop by your local, Napa Auto Parts store, a Napa Auto Care Center, or visit Napa online, you can count on Napa know-how. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 My FM.
All right, Tony, thank you very much. The weather today, sunny, hot again, highs in the mid-80s, 64 Azusa, 67 in Anaheim. Kevin Smith and Virgil's got the Hollywood headlines coming up.
Does Captain America have a new famous girlfriend? It will tell you what actress Chris Evans has been spotted with at 6:50.
So we're curious who's gone the longest without a haircut during this pandemic. And you can get back out there and get your haircuts and stuff. I just have chosen not to do it for some reason.
Yeah. Yeah, you're not alone. You're definitely not alone. We put it on Facebook. Wendy said, I haven't had a haircut since February. My hairdresser sent me my color and he tried to show me how to color my own hair on FaceTime. Jennifer said, my three-year-old hasn't had one since March. Send help. Jennifer, I feel like you could give a trim, right? We cut Molly and Riley's hair over here. It doesn't look great, but it's better than it was.
Yeah.
Eric said, I haven't had a haircut or shaved since January.
Whoa.
I haven't even shaved since January. And we got a text, Sarah, kind of similar to that. She might even be talking about Eric from Facebook. She said, my husband refuses to get his haircut and shaved. I cannot take it anymore. He looks like Forrest Gump when he ran across the country.
That's fantastic.
I love it. Brad said, my wife got her hair done this weekend. One benefit of all of this is that it only took an hour. Normally, she's there all day.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, when Allie goes to get her hair cut, she's been there for like 6 hours before, right. And I don't really understand what takes that long,
it's got to be the dye or something, or I don't know, because Leilani's gone too, and it's been 4 or 5 hours, like, what is going on? There's a sneaky suspicion, and I've never put a tracer on her, a sneaky suspicion, they go out to lunch, the haircut takes an hour, and then her and the stylist and all of her friends, they all just go to lunch and say it took 4 or 5 hours.
That's we'll my see a movie, maybe,
suspicion.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't prove any of that. That's my sneaky suspicion. I don't know. Mm-hmm. One day I'll get a strike. All right, 6:33 is 104.3 My FM. It's Valentine's Day morning. First sip coming up. You got coffee in front of you. You want to toast that day together with us? We'll do that. Coming up. This is Capaldi.
I'm going on doing this time. I feel there's no one to see. This all and nothing really put away.
Okay.
I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to hurt, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way
Damn, same.
Music 104.3 IFM.